Sänk Lenny monitor. Det är fortfarande ringning. Lite till. Sänk lite grann. Lite diskant. För mycket. Och också att ni respekterar att vi har några gäster här ifrån bandet som ni såg lite tidigare. Så att stör inte dem. Låt dem vara privata och så och njut av showen. Here's the voice of rock everybody! Here's Gladio!
Yeah.
Something different here. I fancy singing a little sort of bluesy thing.
Juice on my mind!
I have to stretch it out a little bit tonight. I'm starting to feel a little bit better now. It takes a while to warm this old boy up here. I'm going to do a classic song that I just fancy doing. This is called House of the Rising Sun.
Yeah, well... You guys in tune here? Can you guys hear my voice out there? My guitar players are from Borlänge in Sweden, so you have to excuse them. And these boys can drink big time. I'm a AA guy here, you know? Anyway, check this out. I'm going to see my balls off on this one, okay?
Thank you. now. I'm down to see with you guys. I'm gonna do a couple of songs from a record called Phenomena. I don't know, was it popular here? Yeah! I don't know. I can't see my lyrics, but... Phoenix Rising. Wilson on guitar, Anders Boyfeld, Mick McKelly on keyboards, on drums, Tempo Hilden, and Johnny Levitt on the bass. My name is still Ben Hughes. Well, I'm not going to do Smoke on the Water because it's not fair. It's not my song anyway. But sometimes they make me play it, but I can't do that. It's not fair. Well, you make me sing the best, or whatever, you know, whatever it is you give me, I give you back.
Oh, yeah!
Just a little bit of soul coming out, yeah.
Yeah!
I think I have to do some tuning here, it's a bit... It's very important to get this in tune, because half the night it's not been in tune. What? You guys okay in the back there? You okay? You getting what you want? You want to come up and speak to me a little bit over here? I ain't gonna bite you. Not anymore.
How are you feeling?
Feel good, man. Ain't nothing but a fan. I'm gonna do a rocker here. You throw. I got your number.
It's alright.
from now on. It's a really good record. You guys remember the song from last year? Here we go. Too, for Christ's sake. all we hold you.
I got a bunch of drunken Swedes in the band. Love you, Roger. Love you, Ian. See you next. Nu jävla belägrar vi baren. Nu dricker vi öl.
Njut av showen. Here's the voice of rock, everybody! Here's Gladiator!
Yeah. Thank you. I know we're very loud, and I think if I had 50 monitor cabinets up here, it wouldn't make a fucking difference, but more of me, please. We have to get in tune here, too. Nice to see people came from the proper show, and I must say it's nice to be here in town at the same time as the boys are. Wish them all the very best. They know that. Nice to meet you. It's good to be back one day at a time. Help Jesus Christ. We're gonna do a new song. We're gonna try a new song on you. We have a new record coming in January. It's the first real record I've done for a long time. It's called From Now On. We're gonna do a new song. This is called The Lie. Thank you.
from the Huse Thrall record I did. The second is a song that John Lord and I wrote. We're going to do half of that song. I think you may recognize this stuff. More of me, please.
Tell us, please go back to my Thank you.
guys. I can't see. How you doing, okay? I know this is a very small thing, but I did this as a selfish thing tonight because I really did want to see my old guys again. And the only way I could do it was like track them down, so. But you'll be happy to know we're all good buddies. Maybe someday again we'll share the same stage. You never know, you know. Anyway, Ian, I got to do a couple of proper songs you played on. Is it okay? Roger? So, this is pretty cool. I think you've got any proper fans going to dig this stuff. This is Mark. Oh, stop, I think, Ian. Here we go.
Let's wait on.